Every hole that you can find. Can you do that? Fill every hole that you find.
Be wary of ships coming from behind the island at F4.
They have a huge radar cover, so we'll light them up.
I have a huge secondary circle, so show them, well, burn them. I can only do one round and then I have to pack up and leave, and I'll be back at 9:30.
Okay.
I'm going E5.
Okay, I'm gonna take the island on the right. Enemy at B.
Well, they will be right around your left corner. There it is.
Thank you. Smoke generator started.
Well, do we need help with the destroyer? With the cruiser, I mean. Bulk, go frontal, watch out for the enemy destroyer.
Critical engine damage.
They will avenge you, Bulk. Hydro is good, man. There you go.
The enemy team has taken the lead.
Nice, now go Cap quickly. I don't know.
Yeah, I have to dodge torps. I have to dodge torps. God damn it, don't lose this.
The enemy team has taken the lead.
Faster, faster. See him?
No.
I'm gonna pop up my radar, stand by. There he is.
I'm gonna focus on decapping first.
Just go straight in.
Oh. I am. Zoom always has guns in the front, right? All of them.
Yeah, blocking the gap. Where the hell did he go?
One.
Either in 4 seconds.
He's waiting.
It's gonna be paid for. Don't go around him.
Here, if you want. Have fun. I'm hitting break.
Yeah, but I'm almost finished, so and I can't fire. Sorry.
No.
So a video of you today that you also fired your torps to Mantra, I think it was.
Yeah.
He rams you, then who wins?
Really depends on who has the ramming flag, and I don't. They would win the points if I sink.
What's gonna win? Ah!
They have more points, so.